that, we're linking on, hooking you up, phone. Andiamo. It's Mallory ahead of me. She's doing great. Beautiful out here. Look at this view. Okay. Swinging quite a bit. I believe this is the halfway point. Let's take a look. Andiamo. I thought I'd be really anxious, but I'm actually just super tranquil right now. I'm just so at peace. This place is beautiful. The weather is perfect. We came here yesterday, and it was super foggy. Like, the weather said it might drizzle a little bit, so we were like, you know, let's go check it out. But no, it was so foggy you couldn't even see the bridge. So we came back. Totally, absolutely worth it. Leaning with the waves.
tu quante volte lo fai questo conto al giorno? L'altro mi sta facendo pensare ad altro. Bravo, ti fai il tuo lavoro molto bene. Complimenti. Poi anche il sintomo mentale che dice cazzo adesso mi fa parte.
I want to lay on this bridge and take a nap right now. Okay, this handrail thing is starting to freeze. These rails. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, shit. Ay, 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 it's like 10 degrees colder, 20 degrees colder on the dark side of the mountain here. Reach for my gloves right now, but I only have like, what, 10 more steps. I don't want to stop because it's moving a bunch up and down, side to side. Yo. Oh, yeah. Oh. I did it. We did it. Okay. Awesome. That was incredible. Wonderful tour guide, speaks not a lick of English, but she was awesome.
E pensavo che te ne fossi. Attenzione. Sì. E pensavo che tu te ne fossi andata dall'altra parte. Scusami, se.
Oh, no, prego. So good.
Un po' brutale.
Va bene.
Ma forse sta a montagna a freddo, uno diventa scemo.
Yeah. Actually.
Scusami.
I have this. Grazie, signor.
Tu come hai fatto ad arrivare di qua? Ti ho lasciato di là.
Con le ali. Sono salito su i 176 scalini che adesso tu devi farmi scendere.
Ah, ok. Oh, yeah.
Io chiedevo a lei se potevo tornare indietro di qua, ma...
Did it, dude. Good to know. Grazie mille. Holy crap. I caught the whole thing on video, by the way.
Did you?
Yeah.
Non ti ammazzare più di tanto, Lena, che te frega.